So you're at work, you look up, and there it is, strolling the parking lot. It's a bobcat. What would be your next move?
A metro area woman grabbed her camera, and she shares her photos with KMBC9's Marcus Moore. Marcus?
That's right. Hey, Larry Lord, this is something you certainly don't see every day, but it's just the kind of thing that Donna Doherty and some of her coworkers wish they'd see more often. At first, she thought it was a house cat.
And then I got a little bit closer look and went, oh. And grabbed my camera.
And started snapping photos.
Well, I got about a dozen of them, and about five of them came out really nicely.
The images show a bobcat at the Shawnee Mission Park off Interstate 435, where they're used to seeing cool animals, but this was a real treat.
It's very rare that that will happen, and so I feel just really lucky that it did happen.
Donna Doherty's worked here 4 years, and what happened Wednesday morning was a first.
Yeah, it was just odd to see. But at the same time, extremely exciting.
However, it's not the first time someone in the metro's gotten close to one of these cats. About a year ago, a group of hunters caught this one by accident. And while some are downright afraid of the animals, Mike Ray feels otherwise.
If I'm over 50, I'm not aware of any attack by a bobcat on a human. There may be an exception to that out there.
So he's head of safety at Shawnee Mission Park, which seems to be a safe haven not only for bobcats, but just about any other animal you'd find in the wild, now pushed out by development in every direction.
If they see one, leave it alone. It's like anything. If they see one of those animals, just leave it alone. Enjoy it.
Enjoy it like Doherty did.
My motto is walk softly and carry a camera with a big lens. You know, keep your distance. It is wildlife.
So the bobcats definitely, they don't go meow. And we couldn't find the cat again. But hey, Larry, could you imagine, you know, stepping out of your car in the parking lot and seeing one of those?
Oh, Marcus, that would be a sight. Thanks, Marcus.